We know that learning to read can be frustrating for kids with learning issues. Here are a few recommended apps that may make it a little easier and possibly even fun. These are some of our favorites at Common Sense Media. For children who are just starting to read, it's a good idea to look for apps with read-aloud features that highlight individual words.
And then he put his
Highlighting helps kids track sounds and words as they listen and read along. For example, children could start with Endless Alphabet, a simple but very deep app that connects sounds to letters and then tells kids what the word means, with a fun-looking animation to help them understand the definition. Endless Alphabet features a vast vocabulary that is constantly updated, so kids can continually return and learn new words. Starfall Learn to Read does a great job of highlighting letters, letter sounds, and words as children read mini books. Moving from letter sounds to words and then to connected text is a sequential approach that can be particularly valuable for children with reading issues. The mix of animated illustrations, fill-in-the-blank games, songs, and videos will help engage young readers. These features are also highly motivating, especially for children with attention issues. Apps such as Monkey Word School Adventure give kids a chance to trace letters, go through mazes, explore new words, and more. The emphasis on letter formation and spelling are particularly helpful for children with reading issues. Monkey Word also quickly adjusts to each child's skill level, providing a customized experience designed to keep kids challenged, but not frustrated. The animal-focused graphics keep users motivated to continue mastering their reading skills, and the engaging game features promote success for children with attention issues. For kids who have been formally identified as having dyslexia, Bookshare is another terrific resource. It's a free online library that allows students to download more than 300,000 books that they can then listen to as they follow along with the text on their phone, tablet, or computer.
For a young bobcat that was being delivered.
My best advice for parents of struggling readers is to try to keep reading fun and engaging. You can find more apps and games to help kids with reading issues through Understood's TechFinder tool.